Okay, hello everyone, I'm Brendan.
Hello everyone, I'm Lydia.
Today, we're going to be making this tornado bottle. We can create a vortex in a bottle. This is my one, it's blue. Let's put that aside and we'll talk about some of the things we need to do for this video. So from the last video, we've made a checklist of things we can do to make our video better. The first thing we're going to do is we're not going to use a script because a script makes it too unnatural and difficult to read. Don't use a script. And the next thing we're going to do is include some of the planning in the video. And we need some better lights and microphone, but we don't have that now. I say okay so many times, so I'm going to say okay less. We need to speak slower. And what does this one say?
Lydia. No, what does this
say? That says let.
Let Lydia speak more.
Yep. Okay, the tools for this project. What do we need for this project? Okay, we can tick all of these because we've talked about them off our checklist. You can tick the last two. Okay, what's next? Tools. What do we need for this project? We need our 3D printer. And hot glue gun. And we can also use some pliers, but I don't have that on the list to get the labels of our bottles.
Did this axe?
Let's check what materials we need. Okay, we need two bottles. We can use little bottles or big bottles. We've got some little water bottles. Some water. We can get the water later. And some food colouring and glitter. And we can get that later too.
We do this one.
Yep, you can tick all those off. We don't have the water yet, but that's okay.
We don't have this?
Yep, we have the materials. And we have the food colouring. Let's check our procedure first. We need to print the parts first. So I've already got one. I've got this blue one. Do you want one too?
This one did it right.
We haven't printed the parts yet. We need to go to the printer to print them. Should we go?
I'll just do it in case though. Okay. I don't forget.
Yep. Let's go. I'm coming. Okay, click the print button.
This one right?
Yep. And the first one, the big one. Yep. And click print.
You gotta wait?
Yeah, we gotta wait a while.
What hour?
About an hour, yep. Make sure to check the links in the description for downloading this file. Open in the customizer on Thingiverse first, and you can change the opening diameter for different size bottles. You can also experiment with different nozzle sizes. A larger nozzle will drain faster, but it's easier to start it spinning. And a smaller diameter will give you a longer lasting vortex, but you'll need to spin the bottle quickly to get it started. Okay, you can take it out now if you want to. Excellent, let's go put it on the table, okay? Okay, and now you can pick it up and try and get it out.
Me?
Yep. Bend it everywhere, and if you hear it pop, that means it will break off easy. I heard it go pop. Yep. Okay, we'll put that tray back in the printer.
Mom can keep recording.
Yeah, she can keep recording, and then we can just cut out the big gap.
I'm coming.
Okay, so we've printed the parts. Now, next one is put water in one of the bottles. But I forgot. Okay. I think we need to use the side cutters to cut the label off.
You need this?
Yep. Be super careful with those and don't cut your fingers.
think if you cut where there's a gap, it'll be more easy to cut. Cut it sideways. Yep, now cut. Yep, you've cut it. Now you just need to rip it with your fingers. Okay, put the side cutters down, and then you can rip the label off with your fingers. Okay, that's one bottle done. Do you want to do the other bottle?
Mm.
If you go like this, you might get your fingers, okay? And then it will hurt your fingers. Yeah, it will be very ow, ow, ow. I'll show you the easiest way to do. We cut in here where there's a gap.
Okay, and then.
Maybe that's not an easy way. If it slips fast, that means you could poke yourself. With these side cutters, it probably wouldn't hurt too much, but if you were using a sharper tool, you could cut yourself.
And like a knife, we cut here, it was just yeah. Sore. Yeah. I did the first one, I'll let you try.
Yeah, you did the first one, but I can do that. Yep, and rubbish away. We've got two bottles. Oh, take the lids off and watch me carefully. Watch me carefully because I'm going to do this bottle and you're going to do this bottle. We'll cut these rings off as well. So you want to make sure that the pliers are underneath first and then cut. I can't get it underneath. Oh, here, see, it's underneath. Now I can click it like this. And then I can take this off.
My turn.
Your turn. Don't push it, just hold it gently. Yep, you got it half done. So you can get the other half.
A spinny.
Yeah, that's an easy way to do it. Okay, we got it off both bottles. Okay, so now we need to put water in one of the bottles.
I'll do it in my bottle.
Okay, here's a funnel.
You did water, I did the funnel.
Okay.
You
did the water. I think I just said okay two or three times in a row. Yeah, that looks like a good level. We don't want to fill it up too much, where it's difficult to swirl the water round and round. If we fill it all the way to the top, we can't swirl it. Okay, do we just want clear water?
I want to use red.
Okay, here's some red colouring. Don't put too many drops in, because of...
How many drops?
Maybe four?
One. What's it?
Yep.
Two, three, four. Okay, how can I mix it?
You could put the lid back on and shake the bottle. That would mix it. It's pink, just like your... Do you want more red? Or is this good? I think this is pretty good.
I just wanted just a bit more.
Okay, two or three more drops.
Just one more drop.
Okay.
Oopsie.
And another one.
Pink again.
So I like pink water. I think we can put water in one bottle.
Put water.
Yep, is that's good. Here. That's a big tick. And we also need some glitter, but we don't have any glitter. I've got an idea though. We can cut some tinfoil up into lots and lots of little pieces and put it in the bottle. Should we try that? It might take a while, so we'll need to fast forward the video. Should we glue it on now?
For a second.
Okay. The hot glue gun is really, really hot. But we also need to do it quickly so it doesn't cool down. Ready?
Go!
You want glue all around it, this will stop the water from getting out.
That's a lot.
That's a lot. That's probably enough. Okay, now we've got to get this one quickly.
The string is leaving!
Before it goes hard. That's perfect. We can cut all this extra stuff off or just pull it off later. And we'll stick the other bottle on too. No, we need to push the new glue stick in further. Okay. Do you think that's enough glue?
Maybe.
Let's push this on. All the way. Don't blow it. Don't blow it cool. Yeah, okay, we use lots of glue, so that might take a while to dry.
Can we test it?
Look, I think this is starting to go hard. That's still soft. But it's cooled down enough, we can pull it all off. Pull all the extra stuff off here, and that'll make it look more beautiful. You don't want lots of glue sticking outside, do you? See? That's all rubbish. Do you want it? Here you go. Look, this one's starting to go hard too, so we can pull this off too. Do you want to show everyone how to spin it? And you can be the very first one to test your one. It's still a bit hot, but that's okay. I think it's, you are. I think it's ready. That's pretty cool. Try again.
But if you touch here, it still will be a bit hot.
It's just warm.
Spinning around.
Yeah, turn it around again. On our checklist, do you want to tick? Well, I'll tick. Okay, we finished gluing the joints. Yep. That means we've finished the whole procedure and we're also finished our tornado bottle.
It's big.
That's a big tick. The last step is to play. We need to show everyone how to spin it.
Ah, the sticks are big.
So we can hold this and we can make this go in a circle and that will start a vortex.
That it'll just go leaning on that.
Or we can spin it in a circle like this. Okay, you have a try.
Oi. Just like
that works too. So that's how to spin it. And the very last thing. The very last thing we do is we can try and get some cool videos. We're finished for the day. See you next time.
And subscribe to our channel.
And subscribe to our channel and like.
Please like and thumbs up.
And give us a thumbs up. Okay. That's all. Bye-bye.